guys, I'm Youssef Benatman. If you're new here, let me introduce myself. I make hilarious comedy videos every Saturday with no exception. You know, we're out here to make history. We gotta grind every time. You know how I do it. Anyways, first of all, I want to thank each and every one of you. And here's why. Because you remember that if Jake Paul was a teacher, part one video? Yeah, if you haven't seen that video, trust me, go watch that video and then return, because this is a part two, okay? Now, in that video, I said if that video would get 10 likes, I would do part two. And you guys got me to the 10 likes, so I had to do it, and it's a pleasure, trust me. So get ready, because this video is going to be even better than the first one, and it's going to be hilarious, just like always. I heard you're doing music now. Drag! I didn't listen to it, but I know it's gonna be trash, just like you. By the way, have you seen my girlfriend? You know what a girlfriend means, right? Because I assume you never had one. Dread! I mean, who do you think you are? Frank Sinatra? Oh, look at you, man. It's funny you say that because...
Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with ya. I mean, where you think she at when she ain't with ya?
Drake, is that a cigarette I see? You are in very big, huge trouble, son. Why the hell are you still smoking, son, huh?
I'ma smoke it till it's done now.
I mean, think about it. If I don't finish the cigarette, I'm gonna be wasting $100. Because $100 minus 4 equals 96. Plus 300 equals 396. And 396 minus 300 equals 96. And 96 plus 4 equals $100. Do you guys understand? Okay, so the reason why I asked you to come here is because as a principal of Toronto High, I am very worried about Drake. Lately, his results have been bad, very bad actually. Look, I promise you I can fix that.
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit.
Goddamn.
My grades will get better, I promise you, I promise you. You need to start doing your homework and stop using your phone in class if you want to improve your grades. Kids these days, if you take away their smartphone, they won't even know how to walk or eat or talk. Smartphone? Dumb kids? That's a good one. Not funny at all. And actually, it is very hard to finish your homework in my house. You live in Disneyland, Drake?
So big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days.
Principal,
I use a walkie-talkie just to get a
pencil. Let's talk about the kid that is now in the hospital because you punched him. No. It was self-defense. You can check the security footage yourself. I was defending myself.
Yeah, it was self-defense. I checked it out. It was self-defense. He is innocent.
Listen, I don't want this incident to affect your relationship with Brian. He's a good kid. Why don't you guys become friends, huh?
No new friends.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Whoa, what are you doing here? Cut. Hold on.
hell are you doing here? You're not in this video. You're in another video that is called If Justin Bieber and The Weeknd Were Cops. Oh, my bad. Wait! Hold on. I'm not gonna do a video with that guy.
Never say never.
Come on, here we go again. Oh my god. I'm sorry, can I go now? But you will finish your homework from now on, Drake. I believe in you. Now, I will, okay? I will.
Come on, let's go, son.
I will. Whoa. Yo, before you click away, I have one thing to tell you, or maybe two things. Number one is you need to like and share and subscribe, because when you do those three things, you really help my channel grow. All I'm asking for is you to like, subscribe, and share this, okay? Now, number two is here are some of my best videos. I hope you enjoy them, and as usual, see you next Saturday. I love you. Be you.